The night of February 1 is a great time to look up at the sky. Because when you look at the sky, you will see a comet. Let's look at the details. A comet is an icy, small solar system body that, when passing close to the sun, warms and begins to release gases, a process that is called outgassing. This produces a visible atmosphere or coma, and sometimes also a tail. These phenomena are due to the effects of solar radiation and the solar wind acting upon the nucleus of the comet. Comet nuclei range from a few hundred meters to tens of kilometers across and are composed of loose collections of ice, dust, and small rocky particles. The coma may be up to 15 times Earth's diameter, while the tail may stretch beyond one astronomical unit. It's sufficiently bright. A comet may be seen from Earth without the aid of a telescope and may subtend an arc of 30 degrees across the sky. See 2022 E3 ZTF was discovered by astronomers Bryce Boland and Frank Massey using the Zwicky Transient Facility survey on 2 March 2022. Upon discovery, the comet had an apparent magnitude of 17.3 and was about 4.3 astronomical units from the Sun. The object was initially identified as an asteroid, but subsequent observations revealed it had a very condensed coma, indicating it is a comet. By early November 2022, the comet had brightened to magnitude 10 and was appearing to move slowly in Corona Borealis and Serpens as it moved parallel to Earth. The comet exhibited a green coma and a yellowish dust tail and a faint ion tail. The comet was visible in early evening and started being visible in the morning sky by the end of November. By December 19th, the comet had developed a greenish coma, short broad dust tail, and long faint ion tail stretching across a 2.5 degree wide field of view. After that, the comet started moving northward, passing through Boötes, Draco, and Ursa Minor, passing within about 10 degrees of Polaris. The comet reached its perihelion on January 12th, at a distance of 1.11 astronomical unit, and the closest approach to Earth will be on February 1st, at a distance of 0.28 astronomical unit. The comet is expected to get brighter than magnitude 6 and thus become visible with the naked eye from a dark sky site, appearing as a smudge in the sky. If you look to the northeast on February 1, you will be able to see the comet. You must hurry to see this comet because you will have to wait about 50,000 years before you see this comet again.